This is a corrective exercise called a waiter's bow. It is a retraining tool for people who tend to have symptoms with forward bending. This teaches the patient to use more of their hips in the forward bending task as opposed to using their lumbar spine. Putting a dowel on the back, like Yarnell has, is a nice way to make sure that you use only the hips.